What we got? Nah, we got who we got? Maja? You got a question? All right. Hey, what you got?
How are you?
I'm good. I'm good. Man, this team, we came together, had a really good time together. Came up short, but I tell you, there's not one team that had more fun than we did. So that's one thing I'll never forget these guys ever.
Boy, get off the stage. Come on, bro. Let me go.
I'm tired.
It's time to go.
I'm tired.
Get off the stage.
All right. Appreciate y'all.
Get off the stage.
Dark skinned crew right here.
That way.
Me, Tim, and
come
Doug.
On. Come on.
Don't need some facial hair.
Come on. We got 1201, 1203, and 1159.
Well, you icy. You must have signed something.
Nah, this fate.
We'll start in the room. Questions for Dorian.
Oh, man.
Yeah, Dorian, are you thinking about the game right now, or are you thinking about the season?
A little both. But, you know, they was the better team tonight. You know, against a team like this, you know, we just got to be a little bit, play a little bit more harder and can't have, you know, the my fault mistakes.
Dorian, could you just sum up the season a little bit? You guys were 16-18 late December, and now you're in the Western Conference Finals.
It was a fun season. Coach gave us two words, you know, accountability and, I can't even think of it. Yeah, we go. Accountability and chemistry, and I feel like we did a great job of that. You know, ever since Coach told the bench to, you know, stay in the game and don't sit down, it kind of, you know, energized the whole team, and we just stuck with it. You know, we try to, you know, address the problem before we get to Coach, and I feel like we did a good job this year.
Do you feel like you guys have established a different standard this year, and how does this team stay at this level and get to the next level?
Well, like Coach said, team's gonna be coming for us now. But you just gotta remember how hard it was to even get here. You know, it's not easy. You know, that's why it's only one winner. But this journey was long. We still playing. This is my first time playing basketball almost to June. So you know, I'm gonna enjoy this little break.
To go off of that too, Jason said that this offseason is going to be big in terms of understanding what it takes to play this long and getting prepared for that. What did y'all learn in this run, and particularly in these last couple of rounds, about, you know, what's different about getting this far as opposed to just the first round?
You know, the emotions. You know, it's been some emotional series. And also, like I said, we can't have the my fault mistakes, you know, especially not against a team like them. You know, that my fault mistake going to be a three ball, you know, with the crowd going crazy. So, you know, we just got to learn from this experience, man. It was fun. It was real fun. Somebody should have told me that the playoffs was this fun. But, you know, I appreciate it. You know, I don't like the text. You know, we got to do something about that. I ain't get a text in 5 years. And all of a sudden, I get a contract now, and they just give me a tech for no reason. No, I can't. I ain't get it yet. Shoot, nah, but it's been fun. It's been fun. I love being around this group of guys. You know, we just got to learn from it.
Yeah, just talk about learning from it. You were down 3-2 to Phoenix, came back and won a game 7 there. Then you go to 5 here. What is the next step for this team, and what do you think you guys need to get to the next step?
I would say we just got to execute the game plan a little bit better. They got all the hustle plays, you know, stuff like that. You know, they can't get in the playoff. They can't get a lot of second chance points. You know, transition points. You got to slow them down. But like I said, they was the better team tonight. No, I feel like we gave up game 2. So if we would have won game 2, you know, it'd be a different series, especially the momentum of the series. But like I said, they're a great team. You know, we didn't keep our foot on the gas, and they came back and won.
Okay, we got time for just two on Zoom. First one, Dorothy.
How you doing? I would say I gained some trust in the team and with the coaching staff. Just, you know, being an all-around player, playing out of closeouts, putting on the ground. But I would say just being more vocal, too. I say I was more vocal this year than I ever been. Probably, I would say just, you know, a couple of guys got young kids and, like Spence, so I was able, and Trey Burt, I was able to, pick brains of them of, how they been doing or what they've been doing as far as fatherhood, So I would say that, also I would say guys like Luca and JB, JB helped me out a lot, especially, being it's our contract year. He was one of the ones that just tell me to relax early in the year and just, whatever happens, it's going to be up, regardless of what it was. It was going to be some more than what I got now. So, but JB about to get that bad. Nah, but I would say that, they really helped me off the court, because we wasn't shooting the ball good early in the year. And I feel like, just taking that from him, that mentality, and it helped me all year.